same shit. No one got a break.
You ready to fight? Ready. Good.
So will Umar Nurmagomedov one day be an undisputed UFC bantamweight champion? As we get this fight started, let's see how he chooses to proceed. He's an outstanding grappler, an accomplished striker as well. But I guess his greatest asset is just fighting on instinct, right? Finding that flow state. Certainly in his last fight, he found it early. The finish materialized. How soon can Umar Nurmagomedov impose his will on the opposition here tonight?